Two-Face here, back with another reaction video, and this time I'm reacting to YouTube told me if I keep my feet in the thumbnail they're going to take away all my money by McNasty. Weird reason, but that wouldn't surprise me with YouTube's algorithm. It looks like this time McNasty and friends are playing a game called Panicore. I think I have seen other YouTubers play this, but I haven't watched the full videos behind them, but that's on me. So by now you should know. I know it's been a while since I've last reacted to McNasty, but if any of those who paid attention to my channel or watched my other McNasty reactions, you should know by now what McNasty and his friends, well, McNasty, the goons, and their friends, what their sense of humor is like, which ranges from dark to dumb to just pure brain rot. So, it'll take me too long to explain. So this is going to be fun. This looks like it's going to be a fun one. Usually when it comes to reacting to McNasty's videos, I don't really react to any of the, I don't know, the one where him and his friends play like Call of Duty Zombies, I just wouldn't think it make a good, I just don't think that I'll make a good enough reaction video, so I watch and play other games. A lot of it to do either with CSGO, Rainbow Six Siege, but not many times I reacted to McNasty and friends playing a horror game. So, with that being said, the link to the original video will be in the description down below. Please go and hopefully subscribe to McNasty and check out his channel, and all his friends are in the description of the original video. So, without further ado, I'm just gonna full screen that and get that up on screen, and here we go. Oops.
We are back. We are so back. Here we go.
I have a big back.
The spirit of a Downs man wanders these halls.
Okay. Oh, here we go.
Oh, feet!
Oh, oh my God. Yep, oh, yummies in this video.
Yeah.
Wow, the corn dance. Oh, and kill.
That's a dude. Dude has a butthole.
Wow. Oh, I shouldn't have drunk then.
There's a setting in this game called TikTok friendly mode. You can turn it on and off.
I don't know.
Well,
I don't
know. Naked. Is that I got such a long way to go until I make it to the border of Mexico.
You said that twice today.
What is that? What does that mean?
It's a song that's been stuck in my head.
I got a long way to go before I make it to the border of Mexico.
I thought that was the, it's a long way to the border until I get to Mexico.
Close.
It's a long way.
It's a long way to go to Mexico.
Wow.
I thought it was.
Oh,
no,
oh yeah, no, it's that.
Oh,
sure.
Wow.
No, you're thinking of. I have perfect pitch. Just, yeah, I'm probably right.
You have perfect bitch?
I have perfect bitch. I have perfect.
Yeah.
You're really serving.
We're not doing that again today. We're not doing that again today.
All right, I'm sorry. You're right.
That was one video's worth.
It was uncalled for.
Yummy's being a.
Dude!
Wow.
Yeah, I'm more like cunt me. Me.
Straight out of Compton.
Okay.
Straight out of
Compton. Cause wow. I'm a cunty boy, I got a four-wheel drive. I'll be in my bed
jokes.
And I'll take you for a ride.
Okay.
Cunty fried steak.
Way down yonder on the chat, a cunty never knew how much that muddy water meant to me.
Never knew how much that cunty water meant to me.
Wow.
What is cunty water?
It's when the woman with the sweaty ass gets up from the gym seat and I go over and lick that shit.
Oh.
All right.
Let's play the game.
You need to.
It's like lick. So basically, just like licking Nutella off dry toast. Sorry.
I'm gonna try and do an intro.
I'm glad that you work out at home, not at a gym.
Yeah.
I'm not. I missed
the gym. No, because that's work.
Yeah, because dude would be licking every gym seat in there.
First, now he's talking about his mom. Like, when that woman's working out over there at the gym that I go to, and I go lick her seat after she sweats on it.
It's just me and my mom here, by the way.
For those who don't know, and I think he still is, Dew is a virgin.
No one else lives here.
Mom, get up. I need to drink that sweat.
Alright, well,
that's the end of that.
Wow.
Hey, who's this?
It looks like Ash from fucking Siege. Looks like a chicken doing that.
Who is this?
Why is your mouth just permanently open?
Who is that?
You look like a mouth breather. How do you crouch? Oh.
Who's the woman?
I'm being surrounded right now, and I don't know how I feel.
Wait,
about
you
it.
Made it public. This is a random person.
Oh, this is just a dumbass.
Oh, wow. My God. Oh,
no, you thought that you guys were playing with me and it wasn't me?
Excuse me, sir. We're trying to record for a YouTube video. Could you mind leaving the lobby?
There you go.
Oh, he was the girl. Oh.
That's bad funny. Sometimes honesty is the best policy.
Wow.
What did I do wrong, boy?
Holy shit. Okay.
Amos.
Is it really? I can't hear it.
Honestly, everyone's a little fucking loud.
Are we good?
Oh my god.
Okay.
Holy
shit.
I just heard my speakers down.
Alright, can we get that other guy back?
What?
Yeah, I miss when there was a scared woman in the lobby.
I haven't heard McNasty talk one fucking time.
Yeah,
look at his dumb ass. Please stop it. He's trying to figure
hello?
It out.
All of mine's at a
look. He has no idea what's that.
Hello?
Why can't nobody hear me? It's probably what he's saying.
Can you hear me now?
Oh no.
Whoa, bro, now you're way too loud.
Oh my god. Okay. Vaginal cunt muffin.
No.
Wow.
Turn it down a hair.
Dude, stop saying that fucking word.
Alright, I turned it down a few hairs.
Alright, thanks.
How does my voice sound?
Alright, okay.
Yep. Alright, it says, if the game is too difficult for you, turn off instant death. It gives you 3 lives to respawn.
We're gonna need that, dude. We suck.
Yeah, do that.
We're gonna need that shit.
Do you guys wanna hear the lore of the mission?
Start the exploration.
No.
This abandoned school used to be a school for less intelligent students.
Alright. Oh my god, I'm going back to school.
I'm ready, I'm ready.
Get in the car, you're driving us.
Okay.
Patriot. Oh, wow. Sweet. Oh, my God. It's fucking worm butthole face.
Wow.
Is everyone dead?
Yeah.
Wow. Let him kill you, dude. It's over. He's crazy.
His mouth looks like the dune worm.
Help.
How do you get back over here?
Beat me up. I got ray gun.
Okay.
What, just give me a kiss goodnight?
Dead body.
I'm putting my dick in it.
I bet
Todd. Okay. Yeah, I'm sure he would
do. Fast as fuck. We also need to stop probably yelling.
No, I don't understand.
Help.
What was the thing?
That's right. It detects our voice.
We were screaming about feet.
Yeah, how do you expect us not to scream about that?
That's
yeah.
How they get you. That's how the devs made the game. They want you to see feet, so you start screaming. What the hell are you doing? What the?
The Carlton dance.
I don't know. I hit B.
You're dancing like the Carlton X. From Fresh
yeah.
Prince
of Bel-Air. Yeah, that's what yeah, and they all did. Usual.
You're doing like the shout or whatever.
No, you make me wanna shout. People don't understand your 5-decade-old references. You're old.
Wow.
You literally sung the song. Yeah, what are you talking about?
Yeah.
I'm talking about the people watching the video that are 12 years old, dude.
Nobody is 12.
Yeah, we don't have 12-year-old fans like you,
dude. Wow.
It's almost like we upload the same content.
Yeah, you're racist. Okay, let's go.
All
right.
Wow.
Did you hear that on the
boat? Not unusual to have sex with...
Okay, shut up.
Finish it. Finish it.
What?
You finish that sentence right now!
No, McNasty, just no.
Just spin it. He's in there jerking shit. He's got the... Oh, it's coming.
Ooh, yeah.
What? What? I didn't do shit!
The dude just turned into Little John for a moment then.
I knew I got you.
How did you see me? I wasn't talking! You fucker!
It's got soup.
God damn it, dude.
He double dipped on my ass.
Whoa.
I... Okay.
Go upstairs and help me, please. Go upstairs and help me.
You just have to be silent 24/7 for this monster to not kill you.
Dude, he's right there.
Shut the fuck up, McNasty, goddamn!
Alright, yummy. Fuck yeah.
I got tits! I got tits! Yeah, can you re-kill me again, you stupid monster? Damn, he caked out. Look at that shit. Yeah, I'll slide the tip in.
Bubble butt. Is that all natural? Is that all DNA?
Oh, no, that's BBL. That's BBL, boy. BBL monster. BBL monster. Look at him go. You f***ing loser. Look like Gollum if somebody boiled him.
Damn, spoilers, dude. Literally the end of the franchise. Sick, dude.
Boiled Gollum. Oh, fuck.
Hey, man.
Hey, pick us up!
Hey, pick us up!
Pick it up right now!
Get me up off this ground! It smells like shit down here. Thanks, dude.
See you.
Hey, don't be a fucker.
A monster is replaying my voice somewhere.
You just unzip my pants? Suck on my dick?
Yeah. I got you, dude.
Dude, ain't no way, bro! He just immediately got me again!
That was it.
What okay, the dude. Fuck are we supposed to
this
do?
This game
supposed
anybody, blows, like, dude.
Could anybody hear anyone? Like,
yeah.
I could,
bro. It was like kind of buggy, though.
Only if I was like spectating them, I could talk
no,
to them.
No, I couldn't hear anyone after I died the whole time, and I was stuck spectating dead Cletus. That was so shitty.
I feel like the only way to beat this game is to just not speak at all, which is like terrible for content.
This game makes me want to unlock the safety on a firearm and put it in my mouth.
Shut the hell up!
Where are you, monster?
I found a brick. Can I throw it at his head?
Nobody's home. Motherfucker!
Are you shitting? I'm
holding an entire tire with one arm. Dude, look at me.
Holy shit, you're strong as hell, boy.
This thing's like...
How you doing that?
This thing's like 300 pounds.
Y'all at?
Oh my god, the monster.
Oh shit.
Dude, the monster.
God, you scared the fuck out of me.
Dude, get in here. Get your fucking in here right now. Okay. The monster is right there. Look at me. I'm holding the tire. Look at me. I can squat it.
I guess you could say it's gonna be a good year. You know what I mean, dude?
Okay.
What? It's not gonna be.
Get too tired lugging that around.
Yeah.
Wow. The tire jokes.
Tire wrench.
I'm wheelie happy. I'm wheelie happy.
Okay.
I thought you were a monster.
Of course, soup goes to the aloe akbar.
Break in the door.
It can't open the door. It only has 8 legs. Did we find anything?
Did you say
I have a hammer and a
legs?
Tire wrench and a med pack.
8-legged Chinese monster! Fuck you, bitch!
I laugh at that door just opened right there and got them.
Shit.
Yeah, it goes.
I might have autism. This
you
is
think?
A car key.
Oh, bro.
Right. Yep, I just read it for the first time.
Wow.
What the hell?
What the hell?
Oh, why is your head sideways? What the f***?
Are you okay?
Bro.
I don't feel like that's a skinwalker.
It's not unusual to see skinwalkers in your room.
Oh my god,
He's
my god.
Back.
What the? Look at this dude.
He's saying shit that I've been saying.
I cannot hear him.
I don't hear
Why
him
can only I hear him?
I think he's like,
voice lines.
He's like possessing you or something.
The ladder's right here. Look, the ladder's right here. We need to build the ladder to get out.
Half the ladder's missing. Wait, I have a wooden plank.
Wait, I have a wooden plank too.
You might be right about all the shit you're saying right now.
It's right outside.
Bless you. Bless you. Bless. Yeah, he's nowhere to be found.
Good. Good thing that monster pissed off.
Yeah, where are you, dude? Where are you, dude, you dumbass?
Thank God he's deaf as shit.
We need a rope. We have this.
I was kind of hoping it would have got a dude right there.
Oh, how'd you do that?
With a saw. Does anyone have a rope?
I was supposed to put the... Oh, I'm so stupid. I had a saw and a plank the whole time. I didn't know what I was supposed to do.
Does anyone have the rope?
I don't have
the rope. The rope's right here.
Stop asking me if I have rope. No, I don't.
Do the image of a rope.
Why is the monster saying a Luwak bar?
He is?
You guys didn't hear that?
No.
Your skinwalker friend
said,
is.
The monster just said, a Luwak bar.
Oh my god, I wish I could hear that.
Wow.
He's copying you, dude. Word for word.
Saw that bitch.
Hey, we did it.
Upstairs, gentlemen.
BBL penis.
That's up.
Woo!
Hell yeah.
Can we go up?
Oh my god.
There's a cutscene happening? What the
fuck?
I thought my game crashed. Was that it?
There's no more echo.
Are we just on the roof of a... Do we just jump off and die? McNasty, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Wow.
What is that? That was it?
Bro.
Oh my god.
That was in way we just
no way.
Did. Wow. Dude,
I thought we
serious?
Killed ourselves at first.
We came out of fucking school and landed on Mars. What the fuck?
Yeah.
That
makes
no sense.
Editor, put Breaking Bad music over that shit.
We woke up in Mexico. Yeah.
Yeah.
Escape middle school in Mexico.
What was the point of all the guitar, the car shit? The
I don't know. I thought we were going to hop in a car.
Yeah, me too.
We unlock another map. We gotta get the level 3 with $75. How do you tell what level we are?
Oh, wait, I think we just got the level 1, didn't we?
I'm level 2.
Oh yeah, I'm level 2 also.
That's what happens when I recommend games. We end up playing in some $7 Russian piece of shit.
What a great time, man.
We have to play the middle school map again one more time to level up or something.
Yeah, I'm sure you want to go back to the middle school, dude.
Peter, will I see you at the 7 a.m. Vladimir Putin Worship Center?
I got a plank. I got a plank. Lois, I have a plank, Lois.
I can saw that shit.
Lois, we gotta go worship Putin, Lois.
Wow.
Lois, I got a tight pussy, Lois.
Fuck's sake.
Lois, I wanna donate to Zelensky, Lois.
There,
what the hell?
What the hell was that?
Sound like a murloc from World of Warcraft.
I got one.
Oh.
Should be picked up one, yeah.
Just, yeah, go pick up. Just go
open. Ah! Oh my fucking god!
Well done.
It's on like bot difficulty. You
that's scary. I didn't think it was gonna be right on top of the stairs. God damn it!
Monster's right there. Monster!
Oh, shut up!
I'm gonna hit it with a brick.
You and my infant son will not.
Let us see your mouth.
Show me now.
Brush your tongue? Do you brush your tongue?
Bro's got a tongue scraper and everything.
He doesn't even give six shits about us, dude. Look at him.
Look at that view. That's the grundle right there.
Oh.
That is the grundle.
Dude's
off. He might be a. He wants a McDouble. You get all riled up.
He's not affected by his fries being done.
Well, I'm sorry.
Okay.
Jeez.
Did
this tire? Where'd you get that tire from?
My asshole.
His pocket.
AutoZone.
Put it on there. I can use the tire iron on it, I guess.
Oh, he has mechanic over here.
What am I doing, bro?
You're holding a manual tire iron.
And it's going.
Okay, I guess I did it.
Now we just need fuel. Let's get a paint job on this bitch.
Let's get it lifted.
Put a heavy in this bitch.
Wow.
Yeah, fuel. Fucking oil. Let's
turn this bitch into a
V8. Dude, it takes like fucking forever.
Put a twin turbo in and bash.
This mechanic knows what he's doing.
We good to go?
What, did we just squish him? And we're back on Mars. Okay.
Okay.
All right, man.
Wow.
Wow.
I like how we're just on the one building on Mars, and it's like a rundown school.
We want to try a different map?
Not particularly, but if y'all want to, I mean, I'm not...
Yeah. Maybe it's a different monster this time.
Oh, look, this is
we
the backstory
for the game.
We can
take a peek, I guess.
I'm down for one more.
I got a question. Yeah. Why are we driving a car there and then have to repair one?
Yeah.
True.
We're driving a car to
fucking Mars.
Also, what are we even accomplishing? What is our job? We go there and leave. Nothing happens. We don't kill the monster. We don't do shit.
We loot.
It's kind of curious.
We steal shit and leave.
We unlock all their doors, we're leave like, them wide open, and we leave.
Intentionally getting stuck in a building.
And why are we wearing gas masks with guitars on our back?
What is going on?
Yeah, next initial crisis with his lot.
Guys, maybe this one would be
like hard?
I don't know. It's slightly laggy.
God.
Whoa.
Holy
chungus. That sounds like a big guy.
He sounds fat. Where is he?
He's a dead person.
Heroin needles on the counter.
Where is this big fat ass?
Heroin needles.
Lizzo's walking to the bathroom.
Wow. She'll be Lizzo's downstairs neighbor.
Hey, got an elevator key.
There's a lot of floors on this. Holy shit, there's a lot of floors.
Every elevator is broken as fuck.
Elevator? Well, it's like one elevator.
Dude, there's like 10, 15 floors in this game. I feel like I'm playing that one game where the stairs just go forever.
Oh, here's... Wait, what? We're just outside?
What the hell?
I could use this helicopter to get away from here.
Okay, bitch.
We're gonna have to fucking
repair. We have to repair.
Wow.
Fucking U.S. Navy.
This is probably why Lizzo is so mad at us. She has to walk up all these stairs. And
yeah, she wants us to fix the elevator for her.
Wow.
My knees, help!
Yeah, there's only room for one in here. Sorry, guys. There's gotta be a monster around here. I heard it beating some shit down.
Yeah, I wanna see where Lizzo is.
Come here.
Oh, right, yep, that Lizzo's is a big bitch.
Holy shit, it looks like Krampus!
That is a big bitch.
Get in. The sink's yellow, dude.
They're missing.
Coming in.
Close that. I don't think you want to. He looks like the Mucinex monster.
That's scary.
He's got a big old tongue. You can't come in here, bitch.
He looks stupid.
Yeah,
he's like a big booger. Are you scatting? What is that?
Dude's about to get fucked. Dude's fucked.
Dude,
he's in there. The monster's in the bathroom with him, bro. Don't go in there.
No.
Oh. There's Megan.
Get back in the red shit.
Oh my fucking god.
Close that door right now.
Close that.
Dude, he's hurt. I'm dead.
Holy shit.
Back to the
house.
Oh,
open that shit up.
Oh, if I ever played horror games, I'm glad I don't play with other people like this.
Here, bro. Is there two dead people or one? I can't tell.
There's nothing upstairs. You just go forever until there's a roof and then there's like a helicopter up there, but...
What?
Yeah. There's this long-ass hallway.
And then just helicopters?
And then like a military-style helicopter. And it says we can use this to get out of here.
Who's holding help above their head? What the hell?
I don't know what's going
on. I have an elevator key. That is it.
Why does it just say help above your head?
What the fuck is that?
Oh, you can type.
What?
Why does it just stay there forever?
Okay.
All right.
Wow.
That's just going to be there forever now?
I have both.
There's a dead bitch here. Free body.
Free body.
Free body is
insane. I'm as free as a body. Eloying.
Oh, come upstairs.
What are you? Oh, hey, I found a door. Who has a crowbar?
Me.
Oh.
I found a door where the crowbar is.
Where? Okay.
So just follow me. Just come all the way up here. This will be the easiest way to get to it.
Oh, up?
Yeah.
Where's Lizzo at? We ain't seen her in a minute.
I seen her a minute ago. Don't worry. She's...
I think she was in the cafeteria.
She's on tour right now. Don't worry. Yeah, she's in the cafeteria.
Yeah, she's on tour to the cafeteria right now. Why is my heart beating?
Where is that coming from?
Is he above us?
3, 5, 4, 5.
Oh, he's above us. No, he isn't! No, he is not above us!
Where are the stairs?
Over here.
Oh, crap.
There was one more net. Oh, wait. This level. Right here, to the right. And then this way.
Mm-hmm.
And then, of course, monster is over there. Wait for the monster.
Hey, there's a guy over here behind a blue thing.
We have chicken wings.
He's right outside. He's right outside.
Dude, fuck you!
I think we locked him in that room.
No, he's right there.
Where's the door?
He's right where that door needs to be, too. He's right in front of that crowbar door. He's standing right where that crowbar door is.
There's nothing in here at all.
I'm in the locker. You will never get this. You will never get this.
Is there nothing in here?
Not unless I guide him with my light.
I think Liz has outside. He's coming. He's coming.
Yeah.
He's a punch.
You delayed him.
Hey, we're in here. There's someone in here with us.
He's crouching behind him.
No one is at the
table.
Someone behind the table.
Wow.
Oh my God!
There's someone behind the table. He's behind the table over here. Hey, come back! Come back this way.
Oh my God!
I hit him with a brick. I hit him with a brick. Let me.
Oh, you
did. Oh my God! You are dickhead.
He's behind the table.
Do it!
Get scratched to death, loser.
Oh, one scratch. You couldn't handle one scratch.
Meat of my balls every moment.
Wow.
Every moment. Every waking moment. It is not unusual to be loved by anyone! Oh, I clutched up. I f***ing clutched up, mama. Oh, he's coming down the stairs.
Wow.
Why did I not go to the thing?
Hello?
I tried to build.
My God, don't say a word. Hide immediately. Just open it and run. Open it and run.
Oh, no, you got me.
It's not unusual to be smacked in the head by a big booger.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. It's super weird. It looks like I'm dead.
We pressed the elevator button, and now we're just spectating.
They're both dead.
Yeah, wait, I say spectating too. Are you guys spectating me?
Yeah, I'm spectating you.
I think you guys
escaped. Let us leave.
I guess we did.
Yeah,
I
think
dude.
We won.
Oh, I'm just going to book it.
We're just watching them now.
Oh, yeah, no, just leave my dead body. That's cool.
I don't have a med kit to help me.
I think I dropped med kits, I'm pretty sure.
Damn, I had
there's no med kits by me?
Left with it.
Oh, he's got me. He's reviving him. Try not to die. I didn't know that was like our actual ending.
No, me either.
They're doing the helicopter right now. Yeah, they're sending it. They're going up. I guess we're gonna see the helicopter cutscene as well. I didn't know that ended the game.
Me either. We got in and then
you just
I wonder what cutscene we're gonna get. Like, are we gonna see a helicopter and an elevator closing? Like
a helicopter flying away out of an elevator.
Trippy, did you get the helicopter key?
What is this game, bro?
Where's McNasty? Is he following him?
McNasty, are you a bit trippy?
Yeah.
McNasty get revived and then not move?
I think McNasty's ahead of No, he's there. He's coming.
Let's see it.
Okay.
Oh.
I have to cut the cables first?
Cut the cables?
What? Are you kidding me?
He flies up without him.
How do we cut the cables?
They're saying they have to cut the cables or something.
Oh
no my God.
Dude, I used to have the metal cutter and I dropped it and it died, I think.
Oh.
They have to go down and grab metal cutters that Trippy dropped at McNasty's dead body. Come back up.
No way.
Wow.
Oh my gosh.
Were they at my body?
The elevator we fixed.
This game ain't ever letting go.
Go, go, go.
In.
How long does it take?
Oh yeah. Don't forget to strap down the helicopter with metal.
How do I fucking cut all
these? You have to cut all of them?
What if you cut one side at a time and it flipped and the rotors cut him in half and killed him?
Wow. Trippy, you have to time it. You have to time it.
What do I
There you go. You got it.
What was it, a QTE or some shit?
Yeah.
You can see what he's supposed to do?
No, I had to do it for something else, so that's how I know.
Oh.
Get the hell out of there, boys.
Wow.
Oh, okay, I have the elevator.
Oh, see you later, booger man!
I wonder if they got the helicopter one. Where the f*** are we at?
Did y'all get a helicopter cutscene? Because
yeah,
we got
flying around in
the city. Yeah, we're looking at a Call of Duty map or something.
What'd they get?
Wow.
They get two steps in an alleyway. How was yours?
Yeah.
Helicopter.
Nice.
Yeah. We saw an elevator.
We Detroit back alley.
Yeah, we saw an elevator in Detroit back alley.
Fucking assholes just left.
Yeah, we also saw Detroit back alley from
the
top view.
End of the game. We didn't even know. It was too easy.
Yeah, we didn't know. All right, well.
Well, when in doubt, dance it out.
No more of this.
Like and subscribe. We'll never play it again.
Wow. Most likely. Okay. Sorry, I'm not used to that outro from McNasty. That'll do it. So, there are some fun moments in there, and, yep, the goons and McNasty and friends back on form. So,
If you like this reaction, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.